Nikola Tesla entdeckte das Wechselstromsystem, das wir noch heute benutzen. Um 1900 wollte er Energie drahtlos übertragen, um allen überall Energie frei zur Verfügung zu stellen. Teslas Vision scheiterte und heute ist er fast vergessen.
Tesla?
Tesla?
Oh, Nikola Tesla.
He was from Moscow.
The Tesla Rod.
Wasn't he the president?
He was the greatest inventor ever.
He invented electricity, practically.
He was a very famous guy, Nikola Tesla. You know, he grew up in New York and, you know, very, very famous person.
There's that huge sculpture he made. He was going to make them. He was going to transmit power around the world. He was thousands of years, literally, before his time.
Oh, shit.
Oh.
Holy shit, Captain.
Oh. I don't know if you know it. We're actually standing at the corner of Nikola Tesla right here.
Vor 100 Jahren wollte Tesla die ewige Energiequelle des Universums anzapfen. Diese Idee ist ein Konzept für unsere heutige Zeit. Was können wir von Tesla lernen?
The scandal behind Tesla is that he was, I think, cheated of much of his well-deserved fame and also patents. He was in on the discovery of radio. He was experimenting with X-rays before the announcement of the discovery of X-rays. He pioneered the AC motor. You realize that everything you see around us, the lights in this room, the lights of New York City, are all energized by AC motors and AC power. So in other words, Tesla laid the foundation of a second industrial revolution.
If we could turn the clock back and if there was any way that we could go back in time and change all of that and allow him and find the funds or knowing what we know now to know in the future to go dig up all the gold mines and say, hey, here's the money, go build that tower right now. And let's prove it, that it would stand the test and that by doing that, that people that wanted to subscribe to that free energy could.
If we start to run out of energy, when we start to run out of energy, we won't be able to replace it and we won't be able to continue our civilization without it.
I think I would have liked to have just said to him, you know, thank you very much. That was it. Just thank you.